hashtag
that Shanahan
J-Lo.
Harmon in the house.
On Instagram, Twitter,
J-Lo.
Spread the news. Remember, for today's workout, we have 45-second supersets to burn maximum calories, and we have variable angle training. So we're going to hit the booty and the abs from every angle possible. So let's grab your kettlebell, and let's get rocking. Put the warm-up into the workout. So let's grab the kettlebell with the left hand, feet together. We're going to step back with the left leg, pass it under, up, and then pass it under the right leg. So we have our squat lunge, 45 seconds. This is our warm-up, just getting those knees, hips, lower back warmed up, energy flowing. Breathe, focus on your posture. Your body shakes the way that you move it, so we don't want to be hunched over like a caveman, okay? Nice and long, lean spine. That's it, breathe. So what do we have working here? We've got the legs. The pass under with the kettlebell hits the love handle area, and the resistance of the kettlebell activates those arm muscles. Breathe. 45 seconds. That's it. One more. Good. Now remember, the beep is just a warning signal. Listen to the trainer's instructions. So what we're going to do here is hold the kettlebell with two hands. I'm going to show the side view. Balance on your right leg, take a bow, your left leg comes up, and we're going to pulse that back leg. Good. Nice. So you might feel a little wobbly here. Don't worry, you're challenging your muscles, you'll get it. Nice and straight, take a bow, pulse, pulse, pulse. Good, 45 seconds sculpting time. Want a booty like J-Lo? We're showing you the moves. Forget J-Lo, we want a booty like Carmen. We're showing you the moves.
Woo!
That's it. Breathe. All right, coming down. Now we can't forget about this side. So left leg planted, take a bow, lift that right leg up, timer's on, and pulse, pulse, pulse. Good. Carmen, can you show us from the side here? I'm just going to go through some form tips.
You got it.
Good. So back is straight. Chin is slightly tucked. There we go.
Ooh.
All right. So you want to get that heel up to the ceiling. Anti-gravity. And that's going to contract those glute muscles.
Okay.
And when you activate the glute muscles, guess what they do? Anti-gravity. They lift up. You got to flex it in order to firm it. Okay, time check, 8 seconds. Don't forget to breathe, everyone. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah. And remember, it was just a warning. Okay, so now we're gonna do a squat lunge with a high five. So let me show you. We're going to step back, high five. Step back, high five. Got it? Okay, here we go. Step back, high five. Step back, high five. Good, and Carmen, take a half step back. Good. There you go.
Oh, it requires some serious coordination.
Yeah.
Woo!
There we go. And look, we're integrating the lower body, the core, and the arms all together. So you're going to get faster toning results, burn more calories. Breathe. Now I brought a 10-pound kettlebell from Carmen, and she goes, get that out of here. What is that, an 18-pounder?
18.
Yeah, 18.
Woo!
Breathe. Three more. One, two, and three. Very good. Okay, so now we're going to plant that leg, go back into our booty pulses, take a bow, and pulse. Good.
Ooh.
Now you have the option of holding it with one arm or two arms. I'm demonstrating the two arm. You can also do the one arm if that helps you with your stability and balance. Okay, I'll show you the guidelines. You can always veer off a little bit, not too much. There you go. And let's get that heel up to the ceiling, Carmen. That's it.
Ooh.
And look at these awesome pants. Woo! All right, let me get on this firming action. Breathe. Time check. 3, 2, 1. Very good. Standing up tall. Root that foot down. Lift the heel. Take a bow. Pulse it out. Good. Feel the burn?
I feel the burn.
All right.
Woo.
I'm getting back Carmen for all the torture she put me in the other two workouts.
Right.
All right, woo. 25 seconds. So anytime you're on one leg, that's activating your inner thighs. Sometimes a trouble squat, not anymore. Turning your trouble squat into your best squat.
It's my favorite part of the body.
That's it. If you feel like you're wobbling, concentrate more. Get your mind into the game. Sometimes it wanders. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Okay, so now what we're going to do here is we're going to squat lunge, high five, twist. Squat lunge, high five, twist. All right, here we go. 45 seconds. Squat, high five, rotate. Step back, high five, rotate. There we go. We got it.
I think so. Try again. Woo!
Just always think right hand, right leg.
Right.
Twist. Left hand, left leg. Left leg.
Twist. There we go.
Nice. What's important is you don't quit on this movement, okay? See, now we got it.
Yeah.
Just do the bow 4 times.
No,
no, but no worries. You just made your body stronger. Okay, 2 more. Up. Wham. 1 more. Boom. Boom. Last set, I promise, of our booty pump, okay? So left leg down, take a bow, right leg, pulse. So what's going on here is this kettlebell wants to pull you to the floor. So all the muscles you don't see in the mirror are activated. But lower back, that's holding you up. And then the pulse is squeezing and firming those glutes. Anti-gravity.
Whoo!
And don't forget to breathe.
I'm sweating a little bit.
Oh. Actually, you look like you're glistening. Yeah.
Woo!
That's it. Yeah, if you need to readjust and get back into it, go for it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up nice and tall. Hold the kettlebell. Hit your foot. Take a bow. And go.
We are going to feel these tomorrow.
35 seconds. Poker face. Breathe.
Oops.
Pull the belly button in. Long, lean body. 25 seconds. I want you to finish this without putting that foot down. This is last set, best set. 17 seconds. Breathe. Put your mind into that muscle and visualize the nice, firm booty you want and you're getting. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Standing up nice and tall. Good. Whoa, feel that. You feel it?
Yes, I do.
Good. Okay. Don't grab that water yet because we want to keep the calorie burning going. Okay, so what we have here is a one-arm swing with a high plank, hip touch, and reach. All we'll show you, and you'll get it. So let's start with our one-arm swings. Feet wide, you reach out in front, and we hut and swing. Good. Squat and pop those hips. Squat and pop the hips. Nice. This month, we're focusing on the booty this week. We really want to squeeze the glutes. And they're already pumped up from that last superset we just did. So you should really have that mind-muscle connection. Good. Nice, that's it. We're also burning calories so we can shed the fat to show that nice muscle sculpting we've developed. 5 seconds, that's it. Squat and pop. Squat and pop. Breathe. One more. Good, and then we park it back in front. Now what we're going to do is the arm that we're holding the kettlebell, we're going to use that as our one-arm plank arm. So right arm down, left arm touches the butt, reaches forward. Good, and one for 20, two, three, breathe, four, five, six, seven, that's it. Smack the butt, feel it, nine, 10, 10 more, we got it. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 2 more, 19, easy, 20, good. All right, let's get back up. Stand up tall. We have the left arm, one arm swing. Are you ready?
Left hand. Woo!
There we go. Okay, now we're pumped up. Here we go. Boom, your 5 seconds. Squat and pop those hips. Good. Great form here for Carmen. That's it. The great thing about this workout is you burn it to earn it. So get through this and you get that glass of wine. What's your favorite food?
Favorite food? Oh my goodness. It's not really a food. My favorite thing is chocolate.
Okay, there we go. But the great thing about this is it's guilt-free, because you burn it, then you earn that chocolate. You don't feel bad about it. One more. And you park it out front. Left arm down into that plank. And right arm, smack the butt and reach. One, two. Keep those hips square on the floor. Three, four. Don't forget to breathe. Five, six. Yeah, we got it.
Seven.
Eight.
Nine.
Ten. Dorsal release on the left.
12. 13.
14. Reach high. 15. 16.
17. 18. 19. 20.
Good. Ha! You good for one more round? Alright, here we go. You know the moves. Now we do it better. All day, every day.
All day.
Each set we do, you don't get tired. You're getting more energy, and your form gets better and better.
True.
That's it. And you get a water break after this superset. So we finish both arms, hug planks, and a little bit of a water break. And then we're going to go into killer. One more superset, and then another ab burnout set. Finisher. Where's that beat coming? It's God, I feel it, it's coming. Squat and pop. Don't use the back of the arms, use the butt. That's it. Pull the belly button in. I hope the trainer even pressed the button. Hold on. Oh no, I didn't. Three, two, one. Okay, dismount. That's it. Right arm into our stabilizer arm. Then here we go. Slap and reach. One, two, three, 20, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Halfway. Come on. 10, 12, 13, 14. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good.
Woo!
Okay, left arm grabs that kettlebell. Get through this and get the water break. There.
Ha! Thank you.
That's it. Concentrate.
The butte is totally feeling it right now.
Good.
Loving it. Do you think they love it as much as I do?
Well, you know what? You gotta lead by example.
Right.
You gotta walk the walk, swing the swing, talk the talk. Oh yeah. See, feel those endorphins releasing?
It's not like totally like I'm ready to go.
Three, two, one. Okay, good dismount. Left arm is our balance arm. Here we go. One, count that lot. Two, three, count it with us.
Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Oh yeah.
11, 12,
stop that stomach dance. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Two more. There's one.
Oh, there's
two.
Extra.
There we go. Yeah. Okay. Grab a sip of water. You have about 30 to 60 seconds, and then we're going to get back into our next superset. All right, here we are. Next superset, we've got squat and shoulder press. Squat hits the butt, shoulder press hits the arms, and then we have the fast feet, foot tap on the kettlebell. Okay, so let's start with our non-dominant arm, which is generally the left. So we're going to clean it up to here. Good, and squat and press. Squat and press, good. Now the depth of your squat is all depending on your knees, okay? Think about pushing your butt back as opposed to your knees forward. Yeah. The more you push the hips back, the more you're going to activate the glute muscles, which is our focus this week. Good, 20 seconds. Good, keep the belly button pulled in. Make sure we're not rounding the back. Sometimes this happens. Keep that back straight. Four, three, breathe. Two, one more. One, good. Now we bring the kettlebell down, and let's put the handle down. Very good. And foot tap. Good. Let's be as quiet as we can. Very good. And we can do a half circle. So a little bit left, a little bit right. That's it. Keep those arms pumping. Now, if you need a modification, if this is too much on your ankles for any reason, let's do a simple circle run like this. So you just kind of come around like that. Circle one, circle one. That's it. Circle run is great because it's multi-variable angle training for the glutes. This, what we're doing is just burning a little bit more calories. Spring in the toes, put those hands up, and bring out your inner athlete. Good. Okay, poker face. Don't show me you're tired. Right arm, clean it up. And let's get to it. Squat and press. That's it. Sound good, Carmen?
This is the stronger arm.
There we go. Woo. Now notice how Carmen and I, we're not leaving our elbows out like this. So it's not this. It's bring it in, flare out. The bring it in here, the flare, this will trim up the firm up that back area.
Whew.
Let's get our booty to the floor. Oh yeah. Breathe. Four. Three. Two more. Boom. Boom. Good. Carmen, if you could show us the modification and just do the circle ones, okay? Yeah. So we go, it's like a tennis player, to the net and then back to the court. Woo! And we're gonna go clockwise, counterclockwise. So now on the other way. That's it, good. Woo! Keep those feet pumping.
Alternating it.
Yeah. Now how often in life do we move in these multi-directions? Not very often, so those muscles and the glutes don't get worked. Woo! Now we are working them and firming them. Good. Okay. Great job. Now, what we're gonna do is get down onto the floor. So if you need a mat, grab your mat, and we're gonna do an ab circuit. All right, here we go. So get on the ground. We've got a 3-minute core finisher. This is an awesome one. So what we're gonna do is we have 10 butt elevators, 10 catapult sit-ups, 10 press and tricep extensions. Repeat as many sets as you can for 3 minutes. Okay, so here we go. We're gonna lie back. 10 butt elevators. 1, 2, 3, 4. Squeeze at the top. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hips down, feet a little wider, turn the toes up, and we have a catapult sit-up. 1, good. Don't slide your hand on the ground at home. Be gentle. 3, 4. We want to get as many reps as possible for sets. Move fast, but also liquid form. 8, 9, good breathing. 10. Now we go press and tricep. 1, 2, 3. That's it. 4, 5, 6. Poker face.
Not always about the booty, it's also about the arms.
Seven,
right?
That's right. 8.
Gotta have it all.
9, 10. Good. We'll lie back. 10 butt elevators. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sweep the top. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Woo!
Good. Here we go. Catapult sit ups. 1, 2, 3, 4. Pull the belly button. 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. Here we go. Press and tricep. 1, 2, 3. So just keep that up 3 to 4 days a week, follow the shred diet, and you're gonna get a lean, healthy, fit body. Guaranteed, it's gonna happen. Okay, so that was a great workout. Now you're gonna follow the final stretch, and then we'll see you for the next workout. Right on, baby. Woo! Carmen, all right. Okay, let's finish off that awesome workout with an awesome stretch. Carmen, take it away. Hold this for 45 seconds.
And so at this point, some of you who have really, really spent your class, you're probably like, wow. A whole year. Again, all you want to do is enjoy it. That's what the flexible
10 more seconds.